by young Noël Peña.
Yeah, Noël! Woo!
Thank you for allowing me this opportunity to share my love of speech. Karate has changed my life in many ways and has given me the heart of a champion. It has taught me to be self-disciplined, to listen carefully and pay attention while I'm being taught, to focus, to be meek in appearance and responsible in behavior, to push myself beyond my own limits to succeed, and to be humble. I learned to set goals for myself to reach, and that sometimes I go to the next level, and other times I plateau. When I plateau, I try to push through my rough times like my sensei said. I try to focus on what my sensei said, not only to win, but to improve. Karate has helped me to be more alert and have more endurance. Now I know how to defend myself when a bully tries to hurt me. I love karate and sensei karate too. I admire his encouraging words and strength of discipline. His big hugs are great too. I've also learned to face my fears. I used to be very nervous before a tournament, but since I went to the tournament, I realized that it wasn't something to be nervous about. I can't just be good at karate, but at everything I do. I want to take this opportunity to thank my parents for introducing me to karate and for supporting me. Thank you to Sensei Karn for always being there for me to guide me, not only in karate, but in ways that help me become a better person. Thanks also to my many friends here at Tiger Schulmann whom I've enjoyed getting to know both on and off the mat. Special thank yous also go to Desi Ann Klein, Josie Amika, Josie Christine Lindsay, Senpai Jordan Joy, Senpai Alex Lopez for their hard work and words of encouraging direction. Last and by no means least, I want to thank God for the talents and strengths He has given me. I'm coming to know you all and wish you all the best in your quest for your black belt, as I know you wish for me. Have the heart of a champion and you will always succeed. I love you, Sensei.
And before we begin our broadcast and following announcements for upcoming events, don't forget on Sunday, December 2nd, Challenger Champions 23 returns to the Meadowlands Expo Center in Secaucus, New Jersey. Registration has begun, so speak to your instructor and challenge yourself on December 2nd. If for some reason